Taxes have given.
Has the danger passed?
Μπορείς χρήδια τα πεπραγμένα. Πληγήν το μοιράκιο. Πόποτε ωραία.
Out of the way! Oh, explain yourself. Clear off! Get out of the way!
Πότε διδάσκεσαι, Λάσο?
Aristo is taking Eudoros to court for plagiarism.
No.
I was visiting the docks and heard it from Aristo's wife herself.
His wife? She works herself into histrionics over nothing.
Eudoros stole whole paragraphs from Aristo's book about the Nile. I love coming here. The building alone is worth a trip. Look up at that expansive ceiling. Simply divine.
Eudoros is here again.
Badly. Is everything to your liking,
have
my
you
lord?
His wife?
The water is a bit tepid. Such incompetence.
My lord, are you properly served?
Quite.
Ptolemy is a chilly.
See that my towels are ready.
Simonides, you have consumed too much wine.
Cautious around here.
Can I do anything for you, my lord?
Stop annoying me, if you please. End it.
Hmm?
and be done with it!
May the gods curse you. What cause have you to kill me?
It was you who murdered my son before my eyes!
You are a fool.
At the temple! In Siwa!
That forsaken shithole? I had nothing to do with that disaster.
It is too late for your lies. Anubis awaits. It is worth the loss to slay the snake at last.
The snake? The snake will never die.
Son of Apep, the Lord of the Duat awaits.
So handsome.
It's Eudoros' poor soul.
My dearest.
The snake and Gennadios are dead. It was Eudoros. He died flailing in the baths.
I wish I had been there.
My wife. My wife.
Hey, I was wondering if I should pull you out. Your adrenaline and BP are elevated, and it's affecting your heart rate and hormonal markings. Serotonin and oxytocin in particular. What happened in there?
Aya's here.
Who's Aya?
My ex-wife. I could feel her nearby.
You can feel her? Pretty sure that's the bleeding effect. Along with Bayek's memories, you're also experiencing his emotions.
No, you dork. I think she's actually in this cave. Spouses usually share the same tomb.
A second mummy? We should really report to Abstergo.
Maybe after I find Aya.
I'm gonna call it in if you don't.
Deanna, no! If you do it there, well, get no credit. They'll cut me out like always.
Okay.
There.
What is it?
The bleeding effect is leading me to Aya.
Oh, great. More fuel for your superhero complex.
Still haven't found Aya. She's down there. My turn for a leap of faith. Come forth by day, and I will guide you home.
Who are you talking to?
Bayek's mummy.
Real chatterbox, that one. Leap of what? You're in no condition to do any leaping?
Still haven't found Aya. Damn, that's cold. I was right, she's here.
Well, there you are, thank God.
I can almost taste the blood.
Okay, you're making less and less sense, Leela. We need to report.
Not yet.
Not yet? So when?
Well, I can't chew my way out of here. Your story will be told.
What are you doing now?
Climbing. And it's hard, so... uskuti, will you?
Fine. Let me know when you get to the top.
I'm going back in.
Why?
I took a DNA sample from Aya. I want to see her memories.
Look, I get that you're excited, but... the more risks we take, the worse things could go for us.
It's my dream on the line here. Let me do this my way. The genetic sequencer blueprint. Never got the creases out. Aya's DNA needs to go in the Animus. Adding Aya's DNA to the chamber.
It'll take time to sequence. You won't be able to sync with her memories right away. Layla, something else you should know. Since you're mixing gene sequences in an uncontrolled manner, the transition between memories will likely be unpredictable.
I'm comfortable with unpredictability.
Yeah? Well, I'm worried.
You always are.
Interpreting Aya's DNA yet.
Fine, fine. What is it?
The snake. What if he was not the last?
Of course he was the last. They are all dead. Justice is done. If there's any question, Apollodorus will know. He knows all.
And where will I find this man who knows so much?
He is with Cleopatra. But find his man first near the Hippodrome.
Hey!
I'll tell Phanos that Gennadios is dead and meet you later. Enjoy the Hippodrome. Don't lose all your money at the races.
Thank you.
Achilles, Odin, Tyrion, and many said.
Whoa.